Speak. Two camera, Alpha Mark.
B Mark.
The most fun about this movie is that we're telling a great story and it has a good message.
Yeah, this is beautiful.
But we're also like laughing and telling dick jokes all day, which is like my favorite thing to do.
We're losing her. I need a dick pic.
It was the chillest set you could be a part of.
You got this, buddy!
It feels like you're on a playground just hanging out with some pals with cameras and you get paid for it.
These guys, they're like, you know, master comedians. It's like the Improv Olympics or something.
It's fun. It's what makes the job the best.
It was harder to improv with the phone.
It's a really hard performance. I might really want to like give him a hug and be like, buddy, how did you do that?
Why did you make me do that, Jaxie?
I did not know you were so bad with girls.
Oh, really? Really, Jaxie? You're out of control.
I love those guys.
They're more about like, hey, we're gonna get the best movie if we let you be you a little bit.
I did Bad Moms with them, so it's fun for them to bring me back in and let me curse.
You look around the room and you're like, everyone wants to be here and everyone's giving their all.
Big shout out to you, Alex.
Everyone is funny.
It's cool to see.
I'm stoked to be here.
Just for me personally, it was really fun.
It was a good job.